Robots Evolution, 1942-2022. Secret footage leaked. The history of robotics stretches from Greek philosopher Aristotle's ideas about automated tools, all the way through to Henry Ford's Model T assembly line and beyond. We're still far off seeing robots of the like depicted in films such as Ex Machina or even iRobot, but the field of robotics and AI is constantly evolving, with new milestones being reached all the time. Keep watching! Hi, my name is Alex, and welcome to AI News Daily. In this video, we bring you a refresher on some of the biggest landmarks in the development of robotics up until the present day. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notifications. Let's get started! 1942. Isaac Asimov's Three Laws for Robotics. Our concept of robots as humanoids originates in science fiction, namely that of American author Isaac Asimov. His three laws of robotics were codified in 1942 and state, a robot may not injure a human being or, through inaction, allow a human being to come to harm. A robot must obey any orders given to it by human beings, except where such orders would conflict with the first law. A robot must protect its own existence as long as such protection does not conflict with the first or second law. 1943. Introduction of neural networks. Artificial neural networks, based on the neural networks in the human brain, are computing systems designed to simulate the way the human brain processes information. So far, so high-tech, but these elements, crucial to the most advanced AI today, are actually based on a mathematical formula published in 1943. Written by Warren McCullough and Walter Pitts, the paper entitled A Logical Calculus of the Ideas Immanent in Nervous Activity couldn't have been more revolutionary in the development of computer science. The first neural network was developed in 1951 by Marvin Minsky and Dean Edmonds. Named SNARK, the Stochastic Neural Analog Reinforcement Computer, it was made from vacuum tubes, motors, and clutches, and was tasked with helping a virtual rat solve a puzzle. 1948. Walter's Turtle Robots. William Gray Walter developed what are considered the first electronic autonomous robots called Machina Speculatrix. The turtle-like robots were named Elmer and Elsie and were capable of wayfinding to reach a charging station when their battery levels were low. Walter's work paved the way for BEAM, biology, electronics, aesthetics, and mechanics robotics, which do not require the computation power of a microprocessor. 1950, the Turing test. This was followed in 1950 by Alan Turing's eponymous test. This asks, are there imaginable digital computers which would do well in the imitation game? The imitation game is the basis for the Turing test and depends on the human ability to judge if a computer is human or not based on verbal reasoning. Despite the test being criticized for its simplicity, it has become influential in the way we think about artificial intelligence. 1954. George DEVOL files for UNIMATE patent. Norman Herou, George DEVOL, and Joe Engelberger designed and marketed the first programmable robot arm, called UNIMATE, and sold it to General Motors in 1960. This paved the way for industrial robots to complete repetitive, difficult, or dangerous tasks. 1966. The first incarnation of SIRI, ELIZA. Today, we find chatting to natural language processing programs like Alexa and Siri a part of everyday life. But back in the 60s, voice assistants were a little more revolutionary. ELIZA was one of the first of these, created by a professor at the MIT Artificial Intelligence Laboratory between the years 1964 and 1966. The program could carry out a conversation via text by following a script that directed it on how to respond. 1966. SHAKEY the Robot. SHAKEY the Robot was designed by the Stanford Research Institute between 1966 and 1972, and was a landmark in robotics due to its blending of hardware and software so that it could perceive its surroundings. SHAKEY brought robots into the public consciousness after receiving wide-ranging media attention. 1969. NASA lands on the moon. NASA used cutting-edge computing and robotics technology to land humans on the moon for the first time in 1969. 1977, Star Wars release. George Lucas popularized humanoid robots with the release of Star Wars: A New Hope and the creation of two of the most famous robots to date, R2-D2 and C-3PO. 1996, Deep Blue defeats Garry Kasparov at chess. In May 1997, IBM's robot Deep Blue beat the world chess champion Garry Kasparov in a match. It had beaten Kasparov in a single game in 1996. 2003, NASA's twin robotic rovers. As part of their mission to explore Mars, NASA launched twin robotic rovers on June 10 and July 7, 2003, called Spirit and Sojourner. 2004, IBM begins working on Watson. IBM starts work on Watson, its next iteration on Deep Blue. Watson made headlines in 2008 when it defeated humans at the quiz show Jeopardy, which requires complex understanding of natural language. Watson defeated former champions Ken Jennings and Brad Rutter in 2011. 2015, robot demonstrates self-awareness. In 2015, a, frankly, adorable robot demonstrated self-awareness in a wise men logic puzzle. In the version of the puzzle used with the robots, all three robots were programmed to believe that two of them had received a dumbing pill, making them mute. When the experimenter asked them which of them hadn't taken the dumbing pill, one robot said, "I don't know," out loud. After hearing itself speak, however, it quickly changes its answer, as it realizes that it has not received the pill. The robot's behavior demonstrates that it recognizes itself as a separate entity from the other two robots, and therefore indicates a certain level of self-awareness. This task was previously used as a sifting test to discern a human from a robot, because up until this point, robots hadn't been able to pass it. 2016, AlphaGo defeats Lee Sedol at Go. On March 15, 2016, AlphaGo, an AI system built by UK company DeepMind, defeated the world champion Lee Sedol at the ancient board game Go. This was a major milestone for DeepMind's research into creating artificial intelligence that can learn how to solve problems regardless of the context, unlike Deep Blue, which is programmed for a specific use case. 2017, AlphaGo Zero learns Go in 3 days with no help. A newer version of AlphaGo, AlphaGo Zero, learned to play Go by itself in just 3 days after only being told the rules. This is exciting because it indicates that AI can create knowledge on its own with very little human direction. And this has much more valuable applications than beating humans at board games. Right now, the program is tasked with working out how proteins fold, a finding that could revolutionize drug discovery. 2022 and beyond. For the past 60 years, we've had physically highly capable robots. However, they just weren't that smart. So, these physically highly capable robots ended up constrained to factories, mostly car and electronics factories, where they were trusted to execute carefully pre-programmed motions. These robots are very reliable at doing the same thing over and over. They create value, but it's barely scratching the surface of what robots could do with better intelligence. The quiet revolution is occurring in the area of artificial intelligence, or AI robotics. AI robots are empowered with sophisticated AI models and vision. They can see, learn, and react to make the right decision based on the current situation. Popular coverage of robotics trends towards home butler-style robots and self-driving cars because they're very relatable to our everyday lives. Meanwhile, AI robotics is taking off in areas of our world that are less visible but critical to our livelihoods. Think e-commerce fulfillment centers and warehouses, farms, hospitals, recycling centers. All areas with a big impact on our lives, but not activities that the average person is seeing or directly interacting with daily. With that, we end this video. Consider subscribing to join in on our future content.